invitation you can't decline. Caviar and cigarettes, oh, I'm thirsty. Extraordinarily nice, she's a killer queen. Gunpowder, gin and tea, dynamite with a laser beam, a guarantee to blow your mind. Recommended at a price, insatiable in appetite. Wanna try? Employee communications, I never keep the same address. In conversations, I spoke just like a baroness. Met a man from China, went down to Geisha Minor. Then again, it's a technique, it began with lies. That precise, I'm a killer queen. Gunpowder, agility, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind.
Don't need diamond rings or ATVs. Gentlemen, that was the queen of pop herself, Madonna. The ultimate pin-up fantasy for many a teenager. I should know. I was one of them. An astonishing 40 years in the business, with a record 157 number one singles across all formats of the Billboard charts. The most for any artist. And what a perfect way to start our show. And so we continue with an artist much like Madonna, who had the ability to change his image throughout his illustrious career. You will know him most famously as Ziggy Stardust, as he really is a star now. So, let's dance, and all hail the king of glam rock, David Bowie.
You say run. Yeah.
Single Baby One More Time shot her to instant fame in 1999. Oh, pop fact for you, pop fact. Did you know that the high school used in that video was the very same high school they used to shoot the hit musical Grease? It's true, you can Google it if you don't believe me. And now it's time to add another star name into the Regal Rhapsody Hall of Fame. A man whose title is his name. It was also known as... That's right, known for his royal ruff and his guitar riffs. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce to you the artist formerly known as, and is now known as, Prince!
Time.
She started her career in a girl group whose hits included Survivor, Bootylicious, and Say My Name. Going solo, she won a whopping 22 awards from the Grammys alone. She sold over 100 million records worldwide, making her one of the world's best-selling performing artists. There was no doubt she would run the world with a twerk or two. And if you fancy giving that a go in your chairs, this next song will definitely get you in the mood. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Her Royal Highness, Queen Bee!
Touch, got me looking so crazy right now.
Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. I was just having a little conversation with myself. It's time to introduce the king of rock and roll, Mr. Elvis Aaron Presley!
Minds. We can go on together
Our regal rhapsody takes a turn down under for this next original pop princess. She started her career as a daytime TV star in one of the biggest soap operas of its time, before she left to embark on a music career that would see her reach the top of the charts. She's become the highest selling Australian artist of all time. And on a night like this, she always brings the... Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Miss Kylie Minogue. come to the end of our show. We really hope you've all enjoyed being a part of our regal rhapsody this evening. Of course, there is only one way to end tonight's show. I'll leave you with a little poem. There once was a man from Zanzibar who with his band went really far, playing the biggest hits with flamboyance and glitz. They are by far the biggest stars. And now it is my distinct pleasure to welcome the great British Queen!
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
I'm just a boy, I need no sympathy.
Because I'm
easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Anyway the wind blows, doesn't really matter to me.
You don't waste no time at all. Don't hear the bell, but you ain't. Please go out of crazy for your troopers!